Hello guys. Last night I suggested to my dad that we go to 8 a.m. yoga. So that's what we're doing today. Today's Saturday, January 19th, and it's 7:40 right now. And we're just getting ready. So yeah, this is my outfit. It's this like tank top that I got on Amazon a long time ago, I think. My leggings. And it's cold right now, so I'm wearing a sweatshirt. So yeah, that's what I'm doing now. So it's 9:40 right now, and I just got back. My dad and I went out to eat after we did yoga, which was really hard. But I have a job interview at 10:50, so I'm getting ready for that now. Some lotion on my face. Now onto the outfit part of this video. So basically this whole outfit is my mom's. The sweater is, the pants that are too short, but this shirt is actually mine, which I got at Uniqlo many, many moons ago. But now I'm gonna do my makeup. Very minimal for me because I don't really know how to do it that well, but I'll see you after I do my makeup. And here's my after look. I don't even know if there's that much of a difference. And I definitely need to work on my eyebrows, but that's it. And now off to the job interview. Okay, so let me figure out how to set up this camera. So I'm on my way to the job interview right now. And I don't know if I mentioned this, but I already got a job at this other place that's a local ice cream shop in my town, and I scheduled this job interview about 2 weeks ago, which was way before the ice cream place called me. So I think I'm gonna end up probably working at the ice cream place, but I'm still gonna go to this job interview because this one's as a waiter, so I feel like I would be able to get tips and might just be more fun, but I'll just check it out. But I feel like I'm kind of more set on the ice cream place. And Chipotle just emailed me yesterday about a job interview that I have with them on Monday, so I'm gonna go to that too. So this place that I'm going to right now is kind of my third choice out of, if I do get Chipotle and then I got the ice cream place and then this place. So I'm still debating, but I don't really have anything that much going on this weekend, so I said why not go to this job interview, because all I'd be doing at home is watching TV and like cleaning my room or doing homework and stuff, which I can do later. What? My brother is going to go to IKEA today with me though, because I don't know, I kind of just like looking around IKEA for some reason. So here's my little talk time now. So it's senior year and I'm finally starting to feel the senioritis kicking in, kind of. I don't know if it's senioritis or kind of just more like, I don't even know how to explain it, but I'm just thinking I'm kind of done with high school now. I've applied to colleges, my grades, they've gotten it all. This semester, I'm still trying. I'm not just giving up on everything. I'm not doing homework. But I'm also just kind of like, when I get home from school, I don't know, I don't have that much to do. Yeah. Okay, this is so bad of me. I just got to the place that I was interviewing for the restaurant, and I thought it's like a nice restaurant because, okay, this is a really weird angle, but whatever, I'm gonna go with it. It's called Heat Shabu, and it's like a Japanese restaurant where you boil your food, kind of like you make it on your own on the table. And my family's been to the one in downtown where I live, and I thought that was the place. But I drove to it, and it's this in this weird like alley place, and I don't know, it was just like a hole in the wall kind of Chinese restaurant. And nothing against Chinese restaurants or Asian restaurants, I'm obviously Asian, I just don't really want to work at a place like that. So it's a big group interview that they're doing, so I just called them and let them know I won't be able to make it because I drove by. So I don't think it's that bad since it's a group interview and they're still there for the other people. So tonight I didn't vlog what I did for the day, but we went to IKEA and I didn't actually get anything. I ate candy from IKEA. Life hack to get candy at IKEA because it's really good and not that expensive. Right now I'm helping my brother out with this. Also, this video is sponsored by Love Island. Make sure to go check it out. Hello everybody. Sorry for the bad lighting in here, but here is our IKEA haul. Okay, I'll place you here, even though you can't even see me from up here. Okay, I think here is okay. Ooh, there's a bug right there. Right here.
Get him.
Can you get it? It's right here.
Is it a big one? Oh, that's small. That's fine.
Okay. Well, my brother got this hanging plant. Comment below if you think this plant is real or fake. Or just think it in your head. Tell me if you think it's real or fake, and then I'll reveal it. 3, 2, 1. Let's say it together.
Real.
Fake. As you can see, this is not real. Very nice plant. And this basket, which hangs, and he's gonna hang it. So got this little plant. What kind of plant is this?
I'm not sure.
Well, that's that. And he also got this shelf to put stuff on. And these shelves. This little man is also from IKEA. Stay tuned to watch the rest.
Okay, place.
Okay, so it's now Sunday and it's already 2:37 in the afternoon and I literally haven't not done anything all day long. I just watched season 2 of Friends from College, but I only watch about 5 minutes of each episode because I kind of just skip through to the parts that I like the actors and characters, only those ones. I think her name is like Roby or Robbie or something, and she's from How I Met Your Mother. She was Robin, and that's the only character that I really watch in the show. So whatever scene she's in, I watch like half of it. I'm kind of weird at watching shows, but I just like watching that. But right now I need to seriously clean up. I already cleaned up my whole closet yesterday. The hangers are the same now except for the pants. That's what I did yesterday, and now I'm just gonna clean up my desk area. So yeah, that's what's going on now. Hello everybody. It's now Sunday night, and my dad and I just went to the gym and got back. It's 11:04 now. So yes. Do you have anything to say? Okay, so it's now Monday, Martin Luther King Day, and so I don't have school today, but I'm getting ready for my Chipotle interview. But as I said yesterday, I already got this job at this ice cream parlor place where I live, and we already figured out a schedule for me and everything, so I feel like I'm gonna end up working there even if I do get this Chipotle job. Also, I don't know even if Chipotle will probably even offer me a job because my friend told me that she didn't get one when she tried to, and she's really good and much cooler and outgoing and nice. So anyway, yeah. But this is what I'm wearing today. I decided to switch it up. So I'm wearing this like really cute shirt from Madewell that's my mom's, this sweater that's my mom's, and these pants that are too short on me that are my mom's. So thanks, mom. So I still have about an hour until my interview. Oh, it's 2:40 right now. My interview is at 3:30, so I'll probably leave my house around 3:10-ish because it only takes 5 to 10 minutes to get to the Chipotle that I'm interviewing at. So yeah, I'm trying to finish up my homework right now because I don't feel like doing it later when I get home. Also, tonight my mom and I have a training thing with a personal trainer at the gym because I just signed up, so you get it. So yeah, we're gonna try that tonight. So yeah. Okay, so I just got back from the Chipotle interview about 20 minutes ago, and now I'm eating a granola bar. And my mom are gonna go to the gym in about an hour. But right now, I don't really have that much left to do. I don't have any more homework, but I should be studying for stats or something, but I'll just leave that to myself for tomorrow or something. But yeah, that's what I'm doing now. Just eating my granola bar.